gas money to get fuel for their cars so they can get to work. There are mothers who wake up in the morning desperately trying to find quality, affordable childcare. In that speech in 1944, Roosevelt described the economic rights that he believed that every American was entitled to. This is pretty radical stuff. He said that the American people, as a right, were entitled to a decent job and decent pay.